Why, hello down there, 109. That dog, man, it's good to hear from you, too. What's going on there? Go ahead. Well, where'd you go, 109? Where'd you go?
He supposed to got a new beam up down there, audio man. See, we got that new beam up.
Burn it to someone down in the BAM, so. But anyway, I heard you. I think you're talking train driver up there. I couldn't swear to it, but anyway, just want to wave a hand to you there, big brother.
Now, Roger D on L-109. Yeah, the new four elements sounding really good for you, man. Got some good numbers on it, too, dear. Go ahead.
Roger on that. Yeah, I did find that video, you know, that you did, that live feed. Only it's recording now, and I downloaded it on my, you know, saved it on my Facebook here, so I was able to hear what I sounded like up there and everything, and it did sound pretty good up that way. So far, you're the only one that's done a video gate of it since I've had this four element up, Roger.
Yeah, Roger D on that. Well, I'm glad I was able to do it for you, you know, and definitely working real good. Real good, ain't no doubt in my mind. Put it up at the same height or what?
Yeah, I still got to rerun the cable for the, I mean, I'm putting a new coax on it, and I'm also running the cable going up to the rotator motor through, and then I'll jack it up another like 12 feet, so it's actually only as high as it was, you know, as the three element was right now, about 25 feet, and that's about it right now, but it's going to go up to 35 feet when I'm done.
Yeah, copy that, I did, man. Well, that's working real good, man. Real good. All right, good deal, man. Glad to hear you out there, too. I've tried to get a hold of you a few times, but Mother Nature just wasn't working right, or I just got too weak of radio. I don't know which one it is, but anyway, man, sounding real good, and appreciate you letting me know I was making it into your radio as well. 109, you have a good turkey day down that way.
All righty. Well, don't let the snow get to you. I heard you say you had snow blowing by your window up there, so that's what happens when you live up there by Lake Erie, no doubt. Have a good winter, audio man. Always a pleasure, my friend. If we don't talk to you before then, you have a wonderful Thanksgiving every year.
Top of the day, Trailblazer, train left, and I'll see you.
All right, 109, take care, man. Oh, Lord have mercy. All right, man. I'm going to stop this video, and I'll throw it up here on YouTube, let you check it out. As I say it, I'm going to do it.